You have mail. The second port from military experiment facility. Agent name, Tom.
I have successfully infiltrated under the guise of a researcher as planned. I've encountered no information regarding top secret development new type weapons.
Time. Let's move.
What about Cooper?
Forget him. Time's up.
Wait! Wait!
Okay, this is the first checkpoint. Time is officially over, Kiss.
Something's wrong. The lights in the guardhouse out.
Maybe this in a wild night at party of the guards. Oh, a little song, a little dance.
Stay here, Junior. Leave the guards be.
Hey, do you hear what he just called me?
Forget of it. Just let Gale handle this.
All right. Come here. Okay, let's do this. I'll infiltrate the facility and occupy the control room on the first floor. I should have access to all the security systems from there. I'll contact you as soon as I've cleared the room.
Let me guess. This is some of your handy, right?
The brass still warm. Guards were shooting at some very recently.
So they fighting?
This wasn't much of a fight. I don't think guards hit anything before being sliced and diced. Whatever they were shooting at came in through there, and ripped right through this defense.
A hole is nice and clean, but I still say you've done this.
They're funny. We still need to figure out what happened here. Continue to sweep area. Rick can handle inside of the facility zone.
Rick, I'm in. The place is deserted, though. I have a very bad feeling about this.
How's the progress going with the security system?
I don't know what's being done here, but it looks like all the power in this facility's cut.
Same here.
As long as that situation, there's not a lot I can do. Why don't you see and gain access to backup generators on the ground?
I'm on it. What are you, dear?
I caught the last part of your conversation.
The way I found a key.
Hand it over. Let's head outside.
Disgusting.
This guy's been eviscerated. Centaur's intestine stout.
Look at those tooth marks. It had to be some sort of animal.
Okay, let's move on. Thank you.
got the control system back on. What's the situation over there?
It's Gale. Esther.
So what's the bet? Did you run him guards?
You're not gonna believe this. He was attacked by some kind of dinosaur.
Ho-ho! Now that's a good... So, who was it, Arnie?
This isn't a Jew idiot. We were just attacked by a big-ass lizard.
For real? What's going on over there? Alright. Head over to the control room and we'll sort out this whole situation.
What's our status?
Security system is a set for me. Real amp stuff. So what exactly happened to Gale? You said that he was attacked by a dinosaur?
Yeah. I couldn't believe it. I hope he's still alive. Anyway, our first priority is to complete the mission.
What we ought to do is call in the chopper and get off this death.
That's a good idea, but Cooper has radio, and he's missed. Hey, what's with this monitor?
That's the security monitor for the underground area. The camera's offline.
So take it that means power still hasn't been restored to the area.
Exactly. They must have that area wired to different power systems than the ground level.
We can investigate that area. After we finished our sweep of ground level.
Okay, then I'll take care of the shutters that are blocking the way. You make your way in, grab the dock, and then rendezvous back here. Yeah. Now what I wanna know is where those things are coming from.
ready? That was quick. Thanks.
Hey, girl, just get going.
Yeah.